Well, who do we have getting in the car?
Anjali Valkrissi.
So good to see you, Anjali. Thank you for participating in Carpool Karaoke today.
Yes, no problem.
Yeah. So, how's it going?
Good.
Yeah?
I just did my walkthrough.
Your walk? What was your walkthrough for?
For being a senior at Olathe North.
Senior at Olathe North. Mm-hmm. Okay. What are you going to do next year?
I'm going to Michigan.
Michigan?
University of Michigan.
Oh, that's awesome. What are you going to study?
I'm going to study probably biology. I'm going to be pre-med.
Oh, yeah. What kind of doctor do you want to be?
I'm not sure yet.
Yeah?
But I got to intern with an anesthesiologist this semester, and that was pretty interesting.
So, I hear you are quite the cross-country superstar.
Yes.
Seven girls in the state of Kansas have achieved what? That's totally special to only seven girls in the state of Kansas ever.
Winning state for 4 years.
Winning state 4 years in a row. That's incredible. Great. That's awesome.
Yeah.
And I hear that you're just as good in the classroom as you are in cross country.
Well, I think so.
True story. Now, you don't have to be humble about it. Like, yeah, absolutely.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, I am. There you
straight
go.
A's.
Straight A's. That's awesome. Going to college, pre-med, that sounds pretty incredible to me.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Good. So this is Carpool Karaoke. So there's a song that I thought maybe we could enjoy it together with our friend, Miss Selma, in the backseat.
Woo, 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 woo. Honey, you are a champion.
Yeah.
I think this is the perfect song.
So let's see what we got queued up here. You guys ready?
Yes.
All right. Which part do you want to sing? You want to go ahead and start? You want
to
sing that
part? Oh, I have to sing soon.
We got to sing the whole thing. There we go. Pretty incredible diversity at Olathe.
Yeah.
And in fact, one of your principals just told us before you got in the car that you really helped with the diversity assembly.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Tell us about that.
Well, I was in the BSU, the Black Student Union, and I was also in the South Asian Student Assembly.
Mm-hmm.
And me and my sister choreographed the BSU dances a couple of years.
You're a dancer, too?
Dances.
Why wouldn't you be?
Why wouldn't I be? You know, I'm actually doing Theater in the Park this year.
Are you really? What are you going to do? What?
I'm in Bye Bye Birdie.
Very good. Have you done that before?
No, I actually haven't.
That, good for you. That is awesome. Mm-hmm.
I have a question. If you could give advice to any brand new high school student for Olathe, what would be your advice?
My advice is to take risks and meet new people because it almost always pays off to make new connections.
Yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome. Hey, you are a total superstar.
Thank you.
Thank you for spending time with us. We really appreciate it. You're going to go, like, really far. We'll be excited to watch what you do. Hey!
What's up?
Mr. Buzz.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you today?
Rock and roll. Good.
Rock and roll. Kansas Teacher of the Year right here in the passenger seat.
Yeah.
How'd that happen, man?
I don't know. I love what I do, I guess.
You do? So, and it
I
shows.
I love what I do. I love my students. I love my job. It's a calling. It's the best job there is.
So, always taught in Olathe?
I've always taught in Olathe. First job out of KU. So.
First job out of KU.
Been at Prairie Trail 10 years now.
Prairie Trail for 10 years.
Yep.
Best part about Prairie Trail?
The young people, the students, the community, the family. Yeah, we have a great staff. I love working with my friends there. And, you know, it's pretty unique that I get to work with my wife there, too. And that it's just home. It's kind of where we've grown up.
Yeah.
Because you get out of college and you're like, oh, I have my life together. And, I'm, you know, you work so hard to get your first job. and all of a sudden you realize that you're still trying to figure it out. And right. So I feel like I did a lot of growing.
Right.
And the administration and the staff there has allowed me to grow and become who I am today.
All right, Mr. Buss, as this is Carpool Karaoke, Olathe Public School style, I have a special song I'd like to play. And then will you tell me if you know this song?
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
It's fun.
And you're welcome to sit.
This is like my childhood.
Right here?
Yes. Toy Story. You gotta love it. I actually still have a Buzz Lightyear costume that I wear for Halloween almost every year.
Do you really?
Yeah, I call it my superhero costume.
I love it. Yeah. I love it.
Yep. So, you know, being a product of the 90s, I remember when Toy Story came out.
Product of
the 90s? Yes. Yeah.
Man. Man.
I love it. You remember that, there was that, it was really popular with middle schoolers where somebody would say, Andy's coming, and everybody would drop to the ground.
Yeah.
You remember that? I feel like that was just a couple years back.
That was. You should teach your students that.
Yeah, we used to do that.
What's your advice to educators for this summer? Like, to recharge, to be ready for next fall? How do you do that? Like, what's your advice?
Unplug. I try to unplug as much as I can, but I just dive into my passions and my community.
Awesome.
My summer is my time where we go to concerts. It's my time where, you know, we're enjoying the patio scene and we're just getting out there and being part of our community. That's how I kind of recharge.
I love it. I love it.
Yeah.
Thanks for doing this.
Oh, yeah. No
problem. I appreciate it very much.
No problem.
So, will you get some time this summer?
I do have 8 things to do.
And then,
I am going to be honest, I am excited to kind of get back in the classroom. Like,
well, who is it?
Hey,
well, hey, Janelle Craig. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I am good. Superstar Horizon teacher.
Yes, thank you.
So, second year of teaching?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Best part of it?
The best part is probably like being able to just not come in with all those biases.
Mm-hmm.
And because I'm new, everything's exciting. It's like being a baby. Like, you see grass for the first time, you're like, oh my God, it's so amazing. You get your first teacher letter, you're like, oh my God. Like, I'm just, like, it's so amazing. Like, all the firsts are just, like, they're the best.
How are you gonna hang on to that for long term, for year 3?
Every year, I'm just going to look at it as there's a new year, there's new kids, there's new experiences that are gonna happen. And I'm just gonna, like, every year just act like it's my first year.
I love it. I love it. That's great advice. That's great advice. So why'd you become a teacher?
So I was doing a long-term sub position, and the last day of school came, and typically, you know, all the teachers, they're like, yes, last day, we've been counting down. And I got home and I was like, oh my God, I wanna go back. Like, what am I doing with my, I wanna go back. And so I got home and I told my husband, I was like, I'm going to be a teacher. I was like, this was amazing. I want to do it every day.
Oh, like, that's so cool. So, so cool. So this is Carpool Karaoke.
Uh-huh.
And are you a singer?
A little bit.
Are you really?
A little bit.
Oh,
little
my
bit.
Gosh. Well, this is perfect then, because I am not. Rise, take you wonder by wonder. Oh, you are singing. I hear it. It's not fake. It's real. We gotta turn it down so we can hear you.
A little bit. No.
Come on. Wipe it up. Let's go. No one to tell us no or where to go. Oh, gorgeous. You guys, seriously, like I feel like I'm in the movie right now.
You should.
I feel like I'm in the movie right now. This is like the duet version. If I knew
yes.
I'd be singing the main part, but all I can do is pretend like
it's
I'm
okay.
singing. Thank you for everything. Congratulations on so much success. You're just awesome.
Fun.
Thank you for doing it.